I was here in Switzerland back in 2012 for the European Championships in Bern, and I'm thrilled to be back. My father, being a three-time Olympian athlete, riding us for Spain, of course, horses have been around my entire life since I was very little. And I started out as an eventer. I did eventing for quite some time in the ponies, and then over time I developed my passion for dressage. I'm a perfectionist, so I think dressage really suits me very well. It's a very challenging discipline because we are required to present different type of exercises in front of a panel of judges that score the exercise from 1 to 10, and to try to make it all seem seamless, it's difficult, and also you have to be very precise. So I think the difficulty behind the discipline is what really attracts me to it. I get to ride about 6 to 7 horses every day, and it's different bonds and different relationships that you get to build with them over time. As we all know, they're not computers, you know, you really have to develop a bond of trust and respect, but also love. And I think horses makes us better persons because they also help you learn a little bit more about yourself. It helps you keep humble and it keeps you grounded. Having my father's last name is I think an advantage and a disadvantage. Of course I have big shoes to fill in, but to me, because of my personality and my ambitious and competitive mindset, I think it served as a motivation. I think it's a tool that I use to my advantage because it helps me be even more focused, even more determined, and in the ring deliver the best performance that I can. So I have big goals as an athlete, but overall I would like to give back to the sport someday and contribute in any way that I can. And as a rider, I would of course in the future would like to participate in the Olympic Games and try to get the best result possible for my country. I think that we have an exciting future. Spain has been improving and developing in all the disciplines, and I think in dressage particularly we have very good, high quality content. So I think that in the coming years, I think we're going to be giving a good, good show. Being a young rider, it means that you have many things to continue learning. It's a sport in which you always learn. It's a lifetime process. There's no age restriction, at least not in dressage, and you continue to learn as you go.